could stay awake. We are transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its three onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for auto sequence start. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. 15. 2, 1, boost to ignition, and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Target in space for main engine cutoff.
We should have a good forward leg now and have been